Please report a vehicle explosion on Strawberry Avenue.
A vehicle explosion on a...